Yo, what's up ka para sa inyo guys, and for the day, I am gonna show you kung paano nyo nga ba easily fix your cables at your home. You need is a glue gun, a glue stick, the thing that you needed to repair, ano? So, let's get into my first step, ano? Anyways, kukuhanin ko yung keyboard na ayusin ko. So, ito yung keyboard na ayusin ko. This is my sa inventory ko to eh. I got it for 200 pesos. So, expect mo na talaga masira yung mga ganitong keyboard. Pero, it works. I use it for my vintage computer na nandito sa office. Kaya, gusto ko siyang ayusin. Kasi I was annoyed. So, ito yung aking glue gun. This is my Stanley 15 watts 69 GR10. But hey guys, this step or this tutorial also requires some patience. Okay guys, so bali, hinahanda ko muna yung aking glue gun dito sa step. So bali guys, mag-preparation muna kayo ng mga gamit nyo. So bali, dito sa step na ito, kakalasing ko yung aking keyboard. Alright guys, so the next step is i-glue gun nyo na yung cable na kumbaga para maingat nga at may sira. Kumbaga yung wala siyang shielding, ano, yun na yung inyong coveran ng glue gun. Okay guys, so pagkatapos nyo nga palang i-glue is ibalik nyo na or i-assemble nyo na ulit, tapos saka nyo na i-testing or patuyin nyo muna syempre bago nyo i-testing para mas maayos lahat. Pero ito kasing sa akin may problema, kaya i-glue ko ulit tapos saka ko i-assemble, papatayuin, and then testing. Okay, so we are actually typing in the keyboard, and for the day, titesting ko kung magana siya. So let's go. First of all, is scroll lock, pause, break, print screen, sys request, and minus, times, divide, plus, enter. Right guys, so yun yung nasa num lock or numpad ano. Well, let's go. Dot 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It works. Sort of. Oh man. Naka-off yung numpad. Sorry. So, 0, 1, 2, 3. I'm not that great about sa keyboard, ano. Page up, page down, up, down, up, down. And home, delete, insert, it works. And as you can see guys, it works. Okay, so gumagana lahat. There's a little bit of a delay sa cellphone. So I have proven na gumagana lahat ng keys sa keyboard ko, and I successfully conclude that this video is successful.